This was a building where I've just met the father and the daughter of a family of seven. All the other five members of the family have died. They were all civilians. So you can see it's not just about infrastructure damage, but it's about the loss of entire families. I've been speaking to the families here, and what they've all said is they have no hope. They feel that they have no control of their lives, and their situation is, one woman said, helpless.